Let's take a break. Crimson Block! Something's there.
Looks like we've hit a fork in the road.
One moment, please.
Huh? Oh, it's you.
Salutations. It would please me if I could join you. Ah!
If you're asking, you must know where we're going. And I thought you were a stick in the mud. What's with the change?
You could say I have a bit of a history with the antique shop that was robbed. Nonetheless, there is another reason why I wish to join you. The antique shop? Could you be...
Huh? Where'd she go?
Cradle, look down!
You're kidding me.
She's the doll that was on display at the Rheindoll's shop. Anemona. That is the name I was given. Upsy-daisy. Whoa! Pardon me, miss. You're an actual doll!
I guess that weird feeling I had at the shop was because of you. So, Aprilis's magic bullets work on dolls too, huh?
Perhaps. I would not know. I do not have any memories from before I awoke in the Rheindoll's shop. You don't remember being cursed? That is correct. I will tell you my earliest memory. When I first awoke in the shop, I was unable to move at all, though I suppose that was to be expected. I was merely a doll, but I asked myself, why did I awake at all? Day after day I pondered this, but I could not comprehend the reason. Then, one day, I had a thought. I wished to see the world outside. It was at that moment that I found I could move my arms and legs. With my newfound freedom, I was now able to leave the shop in secret. I realized I was searching for something, as if a string was pulling me somewhere. But I did not know what I was looking for. When I thought to myself that I wished to find out, I discovered my gift as a monstrum. In this sense, my becoming a monstrum differs quite a bit from yours.
Man, you sure you didn't pull that straight out of a fairy tale?
Dolls are not meant to have wills of their own, as humans do. But whenever I act upon my own will, I can feel something within me change. If I am with you, Crimson King, I believe I will find what I am looking for. This is what my intuition tells me. That was a lovely story, Anemona.
Yeah.
Indeed. You were quite a fascinating fellow yourself.
What's wrong, pussycat?
Well, it's just... I thought maybe you wanted to return the stolen statue to the shop. I have no such sentiment. I am merely a doll. Oh, I see. Be that as it may, the only ones who can fix me are Mr. and Mrs. Rheindoll. Their distress from the recent robbery has caused me some manner of inconvenience. Ah!
So long as you don't get in my way, I couldn't care less what you do.
Thank you. Pardon me. I am glad we have this discussion. I will do my utmost to be of service.
All right. The north road from this fork leads to the abandoned village, but it's been blocked by a recent landslide. We'll need to find a detour.
You seem to be familiar with this region.
I used to come here all the time as a kid. Hey, Adel, let's get a move on.
Our group's getting bigger, don't you think?
I do not entirely comprehend that sentiment.
I'd rather work alone.
Oh, let's go. I guess I'm the only one then. I have detected something. Treasure chest located. Yeah. I have detected something. Yeah.
foe. Detected something.
Let's go!
Allow me.
Here I go! Extraordinary about this place. Chance to rest. Lay you down! Take that! Take that! Lay you down!
Let's go!
Leave it to me!
Leave it to me! Point.
Take this!
chest.
Yeah.
Treasure chest located.
What's next?
On guard.
Something's there.
I have detected something.
Treasure chest!
Prioritize evasive. Prioritize offensive maneuvers. Prioritize. The time has come to strike.
Yeah.
Treasure chest located.
What a dump.
Doesn't it strike you as a bit odd? The door looks new.
Treasure chest located.
Something's there.
Detected something. Listen, everyone. There are voices. voice is coming from over there.
Ah, that sure hits the spot.
You can say that again. I could get used to this.
They're coming from that room.
What are we waiting for? Let's bust that door down.
Hold on just a moment. Let's listen before we go in.
Hell yeah! We scored big time!
A splendid day indeed! Oh, you really outdid yourself this time, you old sly dog Gordo, you.
Yeah, wasn't expecting it to go half as well as it did.
Pack, Toto! Drinks are on me today! Then eat till those dresses don't fit no more!
Whoa, you mean it, boss? Your purse strings must be loose today!
Can you believe I got this 20 gold cheese for only 15 at the night market? That's not all. I got this 30 gold smoked salmon for a whopping half off. Don't even get me started on the coupons you can find in the main square.
Yeah, it's great. Nobody cares about the coupons, boss.
Everybody.